Yeah, I had to do exactly that.
Well, he spent a lot of money on that to not do any more out of it.
Kim. Kim. Have fun.
I'm not gonna pursue it no more about making the test anymore.
What's the problem? I'm just tired of doing
it.
You get that?
I'm getting it. I'm getting it.
Back up the road?
She's starting to climb now.
Yeah.
She's about to climb up.
She's coming up now.
I am so proud of her.
Yeah, she's good.
No, she went over that ledge quicker than even the gals did before her.
Yeah, she's very good on rope.
I remember when she first started it, Lord. She come into work, and I think she called in every Monday.
For not coming into work, you mean, or what?
Yeah, when she first started, she was so sore and bruised up.
Yeah, she still gets sore and bruised up a little bit, but I think she's getting better as far
yeah,
as that goes.
I'm so proud of her.
I'm proud of her, too.
And she hasn't been doing it real long to be.
Since late last year, I think.
Yeah. I remember when she started, it was the awesome. She's been telling me all about it. It's my first time to ever watch her do it.
Did you see her go over the lip?
Yeah. Probably her saying she went over the lip better than the guys that went before her.
Oh, that's
they
not...
They all hesitated and she just went right over.
That's not surprising. She's that good.
That's so awesome for her. It looks like they're walking on air.
Yep. She's very comfortable on rope, as you can tell.
Like, she's a ham. Yeah. All the time. You turn the camera on and she comes alive.
There she is. She's...
She's so much fun.
She's a great fun. She's great fun.
I'm gonna have to get her. She will have me on that.
You should go over there. She'll arrange it. I don't know about today, but she'd probably teach you.
I want to go when they're going in a cage. Like, her pictures of inside the cage look so awesome.
Then she's still putting makeup on.
Yeah!
Hey guys, this rope's wet.
Aww. How did that happen?
I got kind of scared on the way up.
Oh. He's mine. All mine.
That's why I was wet.
I got scared on the way up.
There's a pee pee right out of him.
Wait, did you abscond with a short rope
there? That is even. They didn't use them. They'd be mine because the only reason we got them is I bought too much equipment from Car Sports. The lady said, well, I'm going to throw in a couple of butt bags of spray.
That's cool.
There goes the beater.
I guess I didn't need that.
There goes the beater.
It went down here to beat. Beaner.
I don't know. Hey, this feels like Sesame
Street. Now I know what your name stands for.
What's that?
Beaner.
was in Caribbean. Wait, is that another Trump reference?
Well, Kim, was it better the second time?
Yeah, I did take my time just a little bit and just really enjoy the scenery.
We're gonna go rig the waterfall.
They got more rope for that.
Are you gonna do one in the waterfall and one beside the
waterfall? If you guys need to de-rig this now, I don't have to do it again.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.